subscribe to Nykaa TV and press the bell icon to make sure you never miss an update from us.
Hi guys, welcome to Nykaa TV. My name is Malvika.
And I'm Aashna, and today we're going to be sharing our travel essentials with you, but we're doing something a little different this time.
We are going to swap our travel kits. So here we go. So this is a travel kit. That's a lot of products, I must say, but I can't wait to dive in. Okay, this is the first product I have. This is by the face shop, I believe. This is the chia seed no shine intense hydrating cream.
That's Tell me about it. Okay, so I have very dry skin, whether it's summer or winter. My skin is super dry and I always need something with intense moisture. It's a no-shine intense hydration cream, so it leaves my skin feeling super matte and it's perfect to apply under your foundation, so I love it. All right, my turn. I'm going to start with this. This is the Suncross Matte Finish SPF.
Yeah, so this is the sunscreen, again, amazing for the summers. You need something, you know, underneath your makeup because it's so hot and you gotta protect that skin of yours. So I make sure, like, I take this everywhere I go. Okay, this is the LA Girl Pro Setting High Definition Cream.
Okay, so one of my favorite things about this is the size, because when you're traveling, the smaller the bottle, the better. And it kind of sets your makeup in place. You just use it in the morning and you're good to go for the entire day. All right, I use this all the time. It's the Karma Ayurveda Rose Water Spray.
Guys, this is so good and so essential to just throw in your bag. This is really hydrating for the skin, like you know. I just love how fresh it makes you feel, like it's very cooling. And so I like to throw this in my bag, like anywhere I go.
It's also good to mix into your face masks and all of that. Ooh. You should try that, it's really good.
Okay, so this is the Batiste Dry Shampoo.
This one is a cherry flavor. So it smells really nice, but they also come in like different colors. The fact that I like the size, of course, because it's perfect for travel. And you don't want to shampoo every single day when you're traveling, because then doing your hair is such a pain.
It is.
It's amazing. I use this all the time, so I know what it is. It's the Kiehl's Ultra Facial Cleanser.
I love Kiehl's. Firstly, their products are so damn good. And this is, again, very good for, like, you know, after makeup, I just want to, like, cleanse my skin. Yes. And I think this product is really good for that. It just removes excess makeup and basically cleans your entire face. You get ready for the night and you put your skincare products. And I think this is important for your travel.
So I'm going to go with some makeup stuff now. I have heard so much about this product, but I have never tried it.
Guys, this is my favorite drugstore foundation. So guys, this is the L'Oreal Paris Matte Magique 12 Hour Foundation. It literally mattifies your face and gives you full coverage. And it's light on the skin, which makes, like, you know, it's the perfect foundation. Again, it's so, like, handy. You can just throw it in your bag again. The best part, again, about this is that I don't use a concealer with this.
I have to try that. Okay, my turn again. Oh, wait. I have the same one.
I can't say enough good things. This is full coverage, it's amazing.
It's the Nykaa Skin Genius Compact with both in natural ivory and it mattifies your skin instantly, lasts all day long. I love this stuff.
I love this product. Clearly, both of us have the same product.
So this is the NYX Liquid Suede in Foiled Again.
Yep. So why I carry this again is because it's a peachy sort of color. I love my nude shades, but I also love something with a pop of color. For the daytime, for summers, I think this is really, really nice. And the formula of this is spot on. This is the Plum Green Tea Pore Cleansing Face Wash.
I've actually tried the entire range, the Plum Green Tea range. I mostly use this in the day because I feel like it makes my skin feel a lot fresher. Like, it kind of wakes me up and all of that. And I just like products with green tea and tea tree and that kind of stuff. They just make me feel very good in the morning.
It's very cooling and it's good for the skin as well.
Okay, my turn now. Nykaa So Matte Lipstick. You've got to have one in there.
Yeah. Okay, so this is in the shade Naughty Nude. I love my nude lipsticks. And this is like the perfect sort of warm brown nude. So I like carrying this in my bag and I love the packaging of this product.
I do love the fact that the packaging is magnetic because it just makes the product feel very luxurious. Okay, this is from Maybelline and it's their Lash Sensational Mascara. I was using this a year ago and I don't really know why I stopped.
Why? This is so good, guys. I think this is my most favorite mascara from Maybelline.
Yeah?
Like, I think it gives you, like it says, the full fan effect. It gives you that volume and it literally curls your lashes, which I love. And I love the packaging of this. I think it's so cute.
Okay, I see what looks like a lip pencil in here.
Okay, so this is a lip pencil by Pack. This is in the shade Mauve. So this is the only lip pencil I carry with me, actually. If you want, like, a nude shade, like a mauvey nude shade, I think this is perfect. The formula is amazing. And the best part is, I wear this as a lipstick as well. Like, you can, you know, fill it in and it's really good. Like it, amazing. Okay, so I see a lot of lipsticks here, so I'm just gonna get them all out. This is the pack Retro Matte Gloss.
Mm-hmm.
Let me see what this is. The Lakme Enrich Lip Crayon. And this is the Lakme Absolute Argan Oil Lipstick.
Okay, so this was a new launch from Lakme. When they came out with the entire range, I actually tried them and they are beautiful. I am a very matte lipstick person, but this is something that's so comfortable. And the good thing about this, of course, it's a very plum kind of color. It is slightly bold and experimental, but I think when you're traveling, at least I'm the kind of person that takes all options with me. You never know what you might feel like someday. This is in the shade Soaked Berries, and it's just your perfect autumny plum berry kind of color. It's beautiful. The other two are more nude shades. Of course, I have to have enough nude lipsticks with me. This is the Lakme Enrich Lip Crayon, and it's in the shade 09 Cinnamon Brown. It says brown, but it's more like a pale brown nude kind of color. It's one of those velvet matte formulas, so it's not entirely matte, but it's very comfortable and it does last super long. This is the pack Retro Matte Gloss in the shade 08. And again, it's a nude, but it's slightly darker than the Lakme one, and it's a little more warm. Okay. It looks really pretty on most Indian skin tones. All right, I see some hair products in here. Seblanc Climate Control Anti-Frizz Leave-In Cream. Love this stuff.
You too?
Yes.
Guys, this is absolutely amazing for those with frizzy hair. I mean, in the summers, it's humid and stuff, and my hair gets really crazy. So I put this after like a hair wash, and I think this really calms down the frizz. A very good product to put when your hair is a little bit damp, and you think it sort of sorts your hair out.
Yeah.
Okay, so my turn. This is the Colourbar Smoky Eyes Eyeshadow Palette.
Okay, now of course when you're traveling, you don't want to carry like a big bulky eyeshadow palette. And I'm more of the kind of person that wears one solid color on my eyelids. I'll usually just go with a bronzer and step out.
Yeah.
But of course, when you're traveling, you want to take some options. And I think the good thing about this palette is that it comes with a variety of like matte and shimmer colors. Also, of course, you have a color to highlight with, a color to create a smoky eye look with. Yeah. So it's perfect to take from day to night.
Okay, so the next product over here is the Karma Ayurveda Natural Sun Protection.
Like we mentioned, SPF is very important.
Yeah.
I learned that when we were in Korea, and they kind of told me that half the reason for my spots is
the sun.
And I didn't know that, and I was never serious about SPF. It's one of Karma's products that actually has everything natural.
Wow.
And I haven't really come across a natural SPF. This has an SPF of 21.
Okay.
And it has essential oils of nutmeg, ginger, and lime. I didn't even know that they had like sun protecting properties, which is insane. But this is some really good stuff. Okay. Oh yes, I have spoken about this in my travel videos in the past, so I completely understand why you carry it.
Okay, so this is the Makeup Revolution Protection Palette. So why I love this is because, again, it's got like the concealer shades. It's got like a cream contour, so light to dark. It's got your contour slash bronzer, blush, highlight, and a powder. So it's got like everything that you need. You don't have to carry like separate, like, you know, products of bronzer, blush, etc. So I think, again, this is perfect for travel, and it's so compact. Okay, so I see a lot of Nykaa eye products. So tell me about these.
Ever since Nykaa started doing eye products, actually, I love their stuff. These two are the Glamour Eye Pencils. They're basically different colors.
Okay.
And this is in the shade Blue Hex 01.
Oh my god, this is so cool.
And this is Teal Spell. I love teal eye pencils.
It is insanely creamy, dude. I love it. It's like an electric blue sort of a color.
Yeah.
Love it. Oh my god, that is so blinding.
Also, these Nykaa pencils, I use them as kajal. I'm not a big fan of black kajal. I use it very often.
Interesting.
Something that's colorful to take when you travel. This is the Nykaa 24-hour Vinyl Loops eyeliner. It's amazing. It lasts all day.
Yeah, it's truly a really nice product. And the best part about this is like the felt tip. Look how pointy it is. It's amazing for a wing liner.
I see a brow product in here. I haven't tried this. It's the Maybelline one.
Yeah, this is the Maybelline Duo Shaper, and this is really good again. So if you're the kind of girl who loves a very natural brow, I think this is the product to carry. It's really nice and lightweight. So this is perfect for travel simply because it has pencil and powder, which is perfect. You don't need to carry an additional brush, etc. So I love this.
Speaking of eyes, there should be another eyeliner in there. It's a blue one.
Oh yeah, yeah.
The color is quite similar to the Nykaa pencil that you just tried.
Yeah.
and it's beautiful. Firstly, the felt tip is amazing.
That is so cool. That is really pigmented.
And I think if you ever want to experiment with colors, yeah, like a winged eyeliner in a different color just creates that pop on your face. And this lasts all day.
This is the Essence Make Me Brow. And this is the Innisfree Auto Eyebrow Pencil.
Okay, I don't know how many people know that Innisfree does some really good makeup. Like you spoke about your dual-ended one, this kind of has the same vibe. Again, it's retractable, so no sharpener needed. And you've got your spoolie on the other side. I don't need to do a lot of shaping, but this comes in handy just to fill in the gaps. And of course, I then set it in place with the Essence Make Me Brow. It's quite affordable and it does a really, really good job. Your brows stay in place all day.
That's perfect. Okay, this is the Agaro Style Essential.
Mm-hmm. Okay, so I know that a lot of brands do different like travel blow dryers, but there are quite a few that actually do the job. Like you need one that's quite strong.
I agree with that.
Especially if you have frizzy hair. Yeah. So this one is really good. It's of course it's really small, so you can easily just throw it in your handbag. And it's a really good color. Like the color's super cute. Okay, we'll go on to yours now. I actually have this. This is from Agaro again, isn't it?
Yeah, this is from Agaro, and they have many colors. I love this because again, it's so compact, and like you said earlier, you need something strong. So not many work, but this really, really works. And yeah, I think it's the perfect size and everything. So yeah, we both love this product, which says a lot about it. I'm gonna take this. This is the Face Shop Cucumber Face Mask.
Yeah, I think Korean skincare in general is amazing.
Yeah.
And the Face Shop does some amazing sheet masks. They have some brightening ones that are beautiful, but green tea and cucumber, that kind of stuff makes you feel very fresh and hydrated and that kind of stuff. So this is something that you can travel with. And it's very convenient to like put on in the flight. It keeps your skin hydrated and that kind of stuff.
It's perfect. Okay, this is the NYX Born to Glow Liquid Illuminator.
This one is in the shade Sunbeam. And I think during the summer, especially if you're the kind of person that likes that glowy, dewy look.
Yep.
This is perfect to either mix in with your foundation or use before. It's beautiful.
Perfect.
Must try.
Okay, you have one last product. Tell me what this is.
This is the Daphne Hot Brush, and it's honestly very, very popular. This is something that I travel with very often because if I don't want to carry a straightener and a curling iron separately, this kind of tames the frizz. It's a hot brush. Plus, it comes in this travel-friendly case.
Like, perfect.
Yeah. And it gets rid of all kinds of frizz. And no matter what the weather, it's amazing.
Okay, so that's all we have for you guys. But obviously, we have something exciting.
We have a giveaway for four of you. The little hampers you see.
Yep.
There's two Nykaa hampers and two Essence hampers. All the instructions to enter the giveaway are in the info box as always.
Yep, so definitely check that out. And before you leave, don't forget to like, share and subscribe to Nykaa TV. We love you guys so much and we'll see you in the next one.